Namaste. Good morning, children. How are you all? Fine, very good. You all enjoyed your school holidays? So much holidays, yes? Do you know why you got so much holidays? Yeah, because it is Corona time. Because of Corona, you have to stay at home. Yes, you cannot go to school. It is okay. We will learn at home whatever we have to do at school. Okay? I am your new English teacher. Okay? My name is Preeti. I'm going to be your new English teacher for UKG. All of you ready? As this is your first class, we are going to revise ABCD. Nothing much, just orals, ABCD. Ready to go? Yeah? So kids, here are your alphabets. Remember all this? Yes. What is this? A. This is capital A and this is small a. A for apple. Now what is this? B. B for ball. Capital B, small b. This is C. C for cat. Capital C, small c. This is D for doll. Capital D, small d. This is E. E for elephant. Capital E, small e. F for fish. Capital F, small f. G for gorilla. Capital G, small g. H for horse. Capital H, small h. I for ice cream. Capital I, small I. J for jug. Capital J, small j. K for kite. Capital K, small k. L for lion. Capital L, small l. M for monkey. Capital M, small m. N for nest. Capital N, small n. O for orange. Capital O, small o. P for parrot. Capital P, small letter p. Q for queen. Capital letter Q, small letter q. R for rabbit. Capital R, small r. S for snake. Capital S, small s. T for telephone. Capital T, small t. U for umbrella. Capital U, small u. V for violin. Capital V, small v. W for watch. Capital W, small w. X for x-ray. Capital X, small x. Y for yo-yo. Capital Y, small y. Z for zebra. Capital Z, small z. So students, can you tell me how much alphabets we have? You don't know? Okay, let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So how many alphabets are there? Yeah, 26 alphabets are there. So now you know all 26 alphabets. Yes? Very good. So today we are taking only orals. We will write this ABCD both capital and small letter next day. Thank you so much, kids. I hope you didn't find my class boring. Did you? No. Very good. Okay, now as I told you before, now it is Corona everywhere. So you should stay at home. Don't go anywhere. Stay home. Be safe. Okay? And parents, you can feel free to comment. You can comment there anything. If you have any doubt or any suggestion about our class, you can comment. And I do expect that from you so that we can improve our class. Okay? Thank you so much. Have a nice day. Namaste.